KSBJ, here with Rochelle and Carter.
I know we're in the middle of the week. It's not quite holiday weekend time, but if you get your shopping done early, you know, you can beat the crowds. I'm kidding. At HEB, it's always busy.
It is actually always busy at HEB. You know, I'm walking in recently, and I try to mind my own business, as I think a lot of us do. But
yeah.
This guy's out there on the phone, and I always notice that. You know,
good morning, you two. Wake up, sleepy people. Hope everything is off to a fine start at your house this morning. We got some wide open skies, clouds in the east. A promise of at least 96 today. That gal broke over like a shotgun. And I am headed out here today. Lord have mercy. Yeah. I got a carb clean on a Kawasaki Mule 550. And and then when I get done with that, I got to go right across the pasture to her daughter's house and clean the carburetor on a chuck wagon. Now, you say, a chuck wagon? Chris, you work on chuck wagons? No, I don't work on chuck wagons. Parts are extremely hard to come by if you don't know where to get them, and I don't know where to get them. This is a rare occurrence here. Lady asked me if I could get it going for her. Everything seems to be there except for she's having fuel issues. I'll clean the carburetor. So, I got a gasket kit for it. It's got a Honda engine on it, so that's a good thing. So, I looked it up and I ordered me a carburetor kit for it. All I need is gaskets. Unless it gets bad. If it's bad, I'm gonna have to go through it, tear everything out of it, rebuild it. But I got a gasket kit ordered. And then as soon as I finish that one, I gotta turn around to the same place and put a battery, well, just a battery, on a Honda four-wheeler. It's like a 500 series Honda Rancher. Wouldn't crank. I hooked up my butcher box to it and didn't crank, so it needs a new battery. Alright. So, excuse me, I don't have a big case of the want-tos today. In fact, I'm running late, about 15 minutes late, and it's hot summertime. I had Monday, I did not have off. Monday I worked on I rebuilt the carburetor for this Kawasaki Mule Monday at my house. I carried it with me. That way whenever I come back, I could put that carburetor on and then be able to have time to go down and clean this other carburetor. I done spent the 3 hours cleaning the carburetor at my house. And let's see, what else did I do? I installed the vinyl stickers on the seat of the Sea-Doo. It don't look plain anymore. It's not just a plain white seat anymore. I was able to find some vinyl stickers, and the guys told me that they would stick to the vinyl of that seat and stay really well. Now it don't look like it's just got a plain white seat. The back of my truck, it looks like, oh my goodness, I got to clean it out. I got to clean the front out too. But I got parts in here galore. And tomorrow afternoon, there'll be less in here, but there'll be more cans and more drink. I mean, more cans and more paper in the floorboard. I got to get it cleaned out. The back end, I got to get it cleaned up and rearranged too. But, guys, I'm going to do my best to get you guys a video out here to watch. I did not video the carb clean on the mule. I'll probably bring you in here and give you a good idea of this carb clean on this Honda engine. Anyway, that's a rundown of what we're going to do today. And we got a busy day tomorrow, too. But we'll talk about that tomorrow. God bless you. Don't forget to Richard Bird like and subscribe to this channel. And, look out. Oh, no, we got mowers ahead, and this is a bad spot. Woo! Boy, he's mowing right up next to the edge of the road, too, in this curve. On the creek edge. Oh, here comes some more traffic. Oh, we made it around safely. Thank you, Jesus. Anyway, don't forget, Jesus saves. All things are possible through Christ. that, oh, get in there and sit for a second. That's the first time it's been started in 2 years. First time it's even really turned over in 2 years. I turned it over the other day just to hear it bump off and find out if it needed carburetor or not. Awesome. Cool beans, man.
God bless you. Have a beautiful day.